All right, JCRI again, we got K for like being honest remix fiction C Herbo official video. And now, so one of my chads, y'all can tell, Joseph, homie said there's an X sample on this. If y'all don't know, X is one of my favorite artists of all time, if not my favorite artist of all time, next to Juice WRLD. So I'm ready for this. Let's see. Oh yeah, this is that one. This we've heard this, but this is the remix. Wasn't PnB Rock the one singing this? Like, wasn't PnB Rock? I know he was like involved in making the song Changes, but was PnB Rock the one singing this? Like, you changing, I can't stand it. Like, was he singing some of that? I don't know either. Yeah.
How you love me, I'm up in the booth. Said I'm lying, like show me the proof. Get in my back, put it.
Say I'm lying, show me the proof. My bad, y'all was looking at Twitter.
Six and a deuce. Shit like who I kiss your bitch as juice. And you can't walk a mile in my shoes.
Yeah.
You ain't throw as much shots as I do.
Okay.
You don't throw in the glock like I do. And you definitely dumping that block like I do. Lately I've been feeling alone. But I'm clutching my comb, paid in my mama, I'm gonna make it home. 20 minutes cause I ain't to my
phone. I like this sample. I like the sample with this song. I love you. Okay, you know how like the trend right now, this trend is actually very interesting. I like how this trend now is to like turn all these like all these random ass samples and instrumentals into like, is that Bibby? That's G Herbo right there. I don't maybe Bibby might be in this, but. The trend. I thought I saw Bibby in a vid. I didn't see him. Maybe you did. Maybe he was in here. But like I was saying, I love how the trend right now is very interesting. It's like turning random ass instrumentals and samples into like drill beats. It's very interesting to me. And some of it be hard. And they turn like an anime, like they turn like an anime sound and like drill. It was low key hard in my opinion, but.
We ain't make it home. They say flock keep up and be strong. Nah, why? Cause that shit was wrong. And I told him to keep that bitch on. I got my front, but is you behind me? Get goofy like Martin and Gina. Or get greedy like Keisha and Tommy. They get daddy like Whitney and Bobby. I put my pole, she think she gon' love me. With the 30, I move extra cocky. If I ain't dead, then Jedi can't stop me. Gotti and Naughty and Scotty, my top three. Like, he the smoochie, the spin, call up Gotti. Soso and Noxie and Lobby. Know who the who aim for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lonati. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me. I be thinking like she moving walkie. She keep telling me, Flocky, you got me. Is he gonna clap for me if it get rocky? Like, I put Ross out of two like it's hockey. Can't box right now, but it's punching like Ali. Gotta keep it, I know they gon' watch me. And I know that the feds gonna lock me. Riding with it, I hope they don't stop me. If they do, then it's gonna be a hospital. I pray God take the will, hope he got me.
Okay. Now we got Herbo. Homie's humming on this. So like you're asleep.
Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 Glocks used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop high lows, now I drop heat. If you're speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking videos, they watch me. He can't come to his hood, that's not me. I'm a one-on-one. A lot of niggas took L's on the one-on-one. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro told me swear, get your shit straight. Really made it off rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 mil off my mixtapes. All this ice, you would think a nigga wrist ache. I've been eating too good.
He said I made 2 or 3 mil off my mixtapes.
Having big stakes, everybody used to hate, got a shit face. I'm like, long live Nip, this a marathon. But if it really was a race, you in 6th place, pussy.
If it really was a race, you in 6th place. I really like the song, low key. Yeah, I like it too, it's cool for sure.
Swear we're gonna kill if you.
But I can't tell if this is a song that you get hyped to or you vibe to. Because the instrumental is like, it's changed, obviously. You know, I can't take this damn age. You know, some shit like that, right? And then. The hard on the song, you know what I'm saying? So I don't really know. Is this really like a vibe song or like a hype song? I don't know.
Drop, so I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Zookie. And I got security with me, but liberal is still a pull up with a fully. And I'm still humble beast because I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. You know that. Go, 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 go. Face shot, K flop, hey, blow.
I never expected Herbo to be on a X sample.
Hey, gang shit, nigga. Gang gang.
Alright, man, well, how do y'all feel about this one? 8.5? I can see that. I mean, to me, yeah, I guess I could give it 8.5. The beat, I like the instrument, of course. You know, I mean, I'm an X fan, right? Of course, I like the instrument. Changes, it's a beautiful song by X. This song right here, I like how they turn it into drill. K Flock, homie went hard on it. Herbo went hard on it, too. I don't really got much to say. It was cool. Other than, let me know down in the comments about how y'all feel, because I told y'all how I feel. So, with that being said, man, that was the video. Let me know down in the comments, but if y'all did enjoy the video, sound of reaction. Guys, with you guys, who not put nothing that you're gonna handle. You have a blessed one, man. Later.